Good Monday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Temperatures in the upper 30s, maybe touch of 40 today. A lull in the rain action this morning, but there'll still be some sprinkles and drizzle out there. Rain by the afternoon and mixed with wet snowflakes. It looks like snow will get back in here, even at the coast during the nighttime hours. Let's go through our total storm tracker again. Rain, snow, mixing together during the afternoon, especially all snow in the inland areas. Then tonight, scattered snow showers into the early morning hours. It'll be cloudy early Tuesday with some sunshine by Tuesday afternoon. Wednesday, some sunshine early, then clouds by the afternoon. Looks like down east in northern Maine, we're getting some snow and rain. Now, that's interesting about this next storm system. It's the wraparound from the storm we were having now. And so we're going to actually have this storm come in on Thursday from the east, which is a little different. And you're going to see some rain, maybe even some snow mixed in the inland area. So starting tomorrow, the next 3 days, we're looking at temperatures in the mid to upper 40s, mid 40s on Wednesday, mid 40s on Thursday, too. So that's generally at or just a couple degrees below average for this time of year. Today, again, some clouds early, then impact weather for that rain mixed with snow, snow by the evening hours. Here's a look at that 8-day forecast. Again, tomorrow, some sunshine by the afternoon. April 1st, some sunshine, but generally mostly cloudy. Rain to impact your Thursday with some snow mixing in. Couple of showers Friday, nothing too big. The weekend looks dry.